Remember when we used to surf it? The internet is a worldwide system of computer networks that allows users anywhere to circulate information, accessible to anyone with a computer or computer-like connected device. More than 4.5 billion people have access to the internet. So how does that work? The internet has two major components: network protocols and hardware. Protocols, such as TCP/IP, are a set of rules that devices must follow to complete communication tasks. Hardware includes everything from computers, smartphones, and smart devices, to cell phone towers, radios, satellites, servers, and cables that transmit information. The internet and the World Wide Web are often used interchangeably, but they're not the same thing. The internet is a global collection of networks, while the World Wide Web is a collection of information that can be accessed using the internet. In other words, the internet is the infrastructure, and the web is a service within it. The web is the most widely used part of the internet, providing access to billions of pages of information. The internet brings us email, social media, and movie streams. But it can also bring us the dark web, an encrypted portion of the internet. Hidden from standard browsers, it allows users to remain completely anonymous, which can facilitate cybercrime, smuggling, and terrorism. So how big is the internet? Experts anticipate that by 2025, 463 exabytes of data will flow through the internet daily. To put that in context, every word ever spoken by human beings is approximately 5 exabytes. The Internet of Things, or the ever-growing system of internet-connected devices, contributes considerably to the growth of the internet. As more IoT devices emerge, like smart home appliances, car sensors, and tracking devices, to name a few, more and more data will be created. Luckily, the most recent version of the internet, IPv6, was designed to handle the anticipated growth of the internet and the rapid expansion of IoT. What was the internet like when you first started using it? Let us know in the comments below, and be sure to hit that like button.